I've added some new employees to the employee database table. So you can do that using this line. So just insert as we used to. I added some because I'm going to introduce the where clause. So previously we just introduced select query, and it selects all of the data. But what if we want to select only data that meets a certain condition? Then we can use the where clause. So we're going to type select from employees, type where, and then you can select your requirements. And so let's first turn the header on. And if we select from the employees table, you'll see we got salary over here. So we're going to use the where clause to select only certain salaries. So where salary is greater than 1,000. So that's fewer people, right? And maybe we want only the guys with the big salary. So maybe bigger than 8,000. It's only two guys. And you can also use smaller than. So maybe there's also people who earn few. Guess it's smaller than thousands. Okay, we got quite a few there. So we can have smaller than, greater than, notice that if is only smaller than, but what if somebody earns exactly 1,000? What if we want to include? So then you add the equality sign, there you go, and it includes that as well. So you can also do greater than or equals to 1,000. So this is the basic where clause usage, and you can use it to like shrink your table to only match a certain condition, a certain numeric condition.